I started off as a volunteer, so I had a nervous breakdown and I came to use the centre, and it got me well and got me my self-respect back and taught me that I could control my mental illness, so it helped me get well. And then I became a volunteer, then I became a member of staff. I feel that I can understand how people feel, so that I can actually engage with them rather than from a textbook. A lot of people don't like doctors and nurses because it's a textbook, whereas I can actually say, I know how you feel because I've been there, and I can encourage them to take the steps that I've taken. We give them a vision, something to look forward to, something to aim for.